Welcome back, guys. Storm here. I've got my wife, Mrs. Storm, Misty. We're gonna play through a single player game of Madden 15 with you, for you, so we can get kind of feel what the gameplay's like in Madden 15.
Misty Storm.
If you haven't yet, check out my previous video. It's basically I go through the menu of Madden 15, and see what the menu has to offer versus what Madden 25 offered. Wasn't impressed with Madden 25 myself, and I go on kind of a rant in the previous video, but we'll get into a game here as soon as she picks a team. Of course, she's going to go with the Browns.
What skill level are we playing?
We'll just play rookie. We just want to get a feel for the game. You play whatever skill level you want. They all play the same. It's just how you handle them. I am noticing on 360, I doubt it's just my machine, but it's taking quite a while for this game to load see how it's lagging there?
Yeah.
That's kind of interesting. Are you going to go solid, or are you doing a home or an away jersey?
I don't know what it did. I wanted that.
Okay, that's fine. Just let me know so I can choose the opposite. We're both near the same color, we're going to have issues on the field. Mm-hmm. You went solid, right?
Mm-hmm.
Pull up the 80s throwback. I'm going to go all white. Ooh, that 1994 white pants. There we go. You changed again.
I didn't change the uniform, but it just changed the stripes on it.
You went from a solid shirt to a white shirt. That's what I'm saying. White shirts are away, solid shirts are home. We want to be offset from each other, that way we're not confused on the team. That's why they do that. If you want to be white, that's fine. I'll go solid.
Well, I seen the throwback or whatever. Well, no. I know nothing of football.
That's okay. I haven't played my Madden 13 in probably 6 months or so. So
I'm competitive. So
I'm rusty.
I might get a little angry.
Let's we definitely want exhibition. 6 minute.
Well, we do short if you want.
Yeah, let's do short. Just for video time.
How short can we go?
We don't want to go too short. Let's just do 4 minutes. So on clock, yeah. That's good.
Let's do a night game.
You want to play? Oh, well, I've got the home jersey on, so we can. We'll play clear weather, just. remember back in the day on like Tecmo Bowl or Play Action Football, where you could always counter the person's play by looking at the controller when they were choosing theirs.
Mm-hmm.
Because there was only like four plays. And it's like, oh, he pressed up on B, so I'm going to counter that by pressing down and B.
Yeah, or like holding your controller away from the person trying yeah. to...
I remember my best friend Tim at the time, he would, play and we'd get up and walk into the other, as far as we could, from the Nintendo.
EA Sports.
Well, we'd set up a binder between us.
Getting set
like,
for kickoff. And Phil, it's all yours before we get the game started.
Thank you, Jim. I'll tell you, this is what I like about this game today. These teams don't like each other. When you have teams that don't like each other, they use the games. We're going to see a physical football game. And in the NFL, when it gets really physical, it's fun to watch.
How about this kick meter? See how that works.
Did you press like the A button to kick?
I don't know. I'm working it out. Oh, you use the joystick. Your left joystick steers it.
And now Benjamin.
Right joystick. It's a
throws out the arm. And he's tackled right at about the 28-yard line. At quarterback, he bounced around the league, first with the Patriots, then the Steelers, then the Cardinals, before finding a home with the Browns, Brian Hoyer.
Brian Hoyer got hurt in 2013. Can he regain the form that he had last year? As a starting quarterback, he won three games and lost none. This is a capable guy. Finally got his chance, and he showed everybody he can get it done.
They come to the line, and it's first down. The Browns in the pistol. They'll meet him this time behind the line.
Got to give the defense some credit. On first down, there's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
So they complete one, and still it's second down.
I don't know where my buttons are.
The 49ers with two extra defensive backs in the dime. Cameron had it, but couldn't hold on as this goes incomplete. The offensive starters include a tight end, a former basketball player at USC, who had a breakout year in 2013, Jordan Cameron.
Quite a few ex-basketball players playing tight end in the NFL.
The triple overtime
and
nobody
scoring. One of those guys that can just run, catch. Of course he can catch. He played basketball. That translates very well to catching the football in the NFL. Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work. And they stop the offense at time.
Lanning is back now. He'll be punting.
What do I
do? You have it. Pull back on the left wrist.
Away from the ball, there's a flag down on the field.
You pull back on the left. Yeah, pull back on the right joystick and then push forward on the one of the spot.
What do you call?
Penalty.
Against two.
Still 14.
Mm-hmm. Oh, BS.
Lanning is back now. He'll be punting. That ball was never cleanly caught, and it's on the ground.
That wasn't clean caught at all. He was falling when catching it.
Just now, his second full season as the starter for the 49ers.
I think we all know that Colin Kaepernick has a strong arm. He can really run, but he showed us at the end of the year in 2013, he's a really good thinker on the football field. You put all those things together, we're talking about one talented quarterback.
First down at the 47. Kaepernick's got it after the play fake.
Oh, nailed me.
Complete pass that time as he threw it short.
Threw it short.
Taking a look at the offensive starters.
He threw it short.
Bolden has been one of the most physical wide receivers in this league for over a decade.
He's been physical, he is productive, and I think he has the strongest pair.
Second down.
Cover one hole.
Oh, I didn't lose any yards on that. Apparently.
Wide receivers are bunched up. Four. Middle. Wittner's going to make the tackle.
To get you down.
Nice run that time. Yeah. You run the football like this over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about it. Nice job by the offensive line.
Third down. Following the run.
Go.
Colin Kaepernick under center. And the give to Frank Gore. And he's tackled down after picking up the first.
Good job by the offensive line there on third and short. Even though the defense knew it was probably going to be a run, still able to get in there and barely get that first down.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. Double tight end formation. As he was looking,
how did I throw it there? It was double covered.
Defense, one of the best corners in the entire league.
Oh, yeah, it was double coverage. Here, you hold him back while I catch the ball.
Jimmy has definitely lived up to being the seventh pick of the 2010 draft. He's an excellent cover corner, and he has made many big plays on the defensive side.
Second down following that incompletion. Kaepernick's lining up in the pistol. Anquan Boldin with the catch. That brings the play to an end.
Kaepernick's job is to sell that play fake, and boy, did he do it that time. It fooled the defense, and they get the completion.
Three-man deep.
Three-man deep?
Yeah.
That's what she said.
I like it.
No. Whoa. That's very quickly.
First down here after the completion.
What do you expect for the Browns?
Kaepernick set in the pistol. Touchdown, 49ers.
Good job on that touchdown. That puts them ahead. And it's always, of course, better to be ahead than behind.
I don't know what I think.
The 49ers for the extra point.
It's a field goal. What do you expect?
Yeah, but I could, there's other options. I just hit something. There's a field goal in there.
An extra point is good.
We'll either kick it or run it.
Yeah. I was just hoping it wasn't a fake punt pass or something like that.
The Browns are back deep, ready to return.
I like the kicking system in this one better than 20.
He'll take it from the one. And they stop him from running it out to the 20.
Who was the ragdoll?
The 19.
The guy they chose. He ran up to you, hit you, and just kind of like ragdoll to the ground. That was great.
First down here. Tate's lined up behind his quarterback as the single back. He was looking short, but the pass was...
Look, I don't know how to intercept.
Setting the defensive lineups.
I think that one coming right at me, and I'm like, okay, I don't know which
this
button
one
to
is
intercept.
He is every week.
Oh, he is. He is. He's a hard-working man. There's no doubt about it. Never gives up. That's what he... In his career, he's been a defensive end, defensive tackle, and he does a lot of dirty work for the football team.
A lot of dirty work.
It's now second down.
Sometimes you just got to put in some dirty work.
Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime. Over to Cameron, and a gain of four.
ground that time. They can't get big yards, but the quick catch picks up a few, and his third down's much easier with this situation.
On the way, third down. Tate's lined up as the single back. Miles Austin hauls it in.
Jammer!
We call a flag on play.
Flag on play for what?
The first quarter comes to an end, and you're you watching like to say the NFL out, you? On EA Sports.
Can I lose?
No, still your ball. First of the time.
Yeah,
see what man's got to say.
You want my ball.
Okay.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. The Browns come out. Jumbo package on the field. And the second quarter is underway with this snap. Pulls it in. Dragged to the ground. Looks like he's still
second
about a yard short of the first.
Second and one.
Browns coaching staff has done a good job of fixing things up today on the first down. Run and pass that time. The pass catches the defense off
pick,
guard. They pick up solid yards now. Second and short.
So they complete that one, yet it's still second down.
Here comes.
Brian Hoyer will take it from the center.
Here comes.
Blue 45. Blue 45.
We should let the clock run. I don't know.
Throws the pass. And this pass goes incomplete as it was looking short
incomplete.
That time.
I left my hand.
That wasn't incomplete. That was a sissy throw.
What did your mom say?
Third down.
That's not how you shit talk.
I'm sorry.
We're not on the school yard.
Lined up directly behind the quarterback here. He'll throw it over the middle, underneath, but can't find the mark that time as the pass goes incomplete.
Well, the offensive coordinator put a second guess himself this time. Third and short,
one yard to go.
Might as well.
Down. 46, go for it.
I knew it. We should have run it.
We picked it all now. But that's not fair.
Lanning is back now. He'll be punished.
We can pick it all now. Oh, nice. Nice and short.
And there's only 2 yards to be found right there.
Of course, Jim, you and I would have called a fair catch there because you know why? We're cowards. Who'd want to take this kind of punishment with the defenders all around you?
It's first down as they head to the line. Oh, empty backfield look for Kaepernick here. He'll take the snap from the gun. Underneath, but can't find the mark that time as the pass goes incomplete.
I don't know what just happened. Yeah. I blocked. That was a nice block.
Second down now.
Good block.
Moore is in the backfield. Play action fake. Looking to throw. Johnson's there with the sure hands to pull in the rocket pass.
This is something Colin Kaepernick does very well. Play action passes because it gets him deep behind the line of scrimmage and he can make those accurate throws down the field.
That's why I like this game.
They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Offense lines up here. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Johnson's tackled down at the 36.
I think the best thing to say about that play, it's just it gained a few yards, so that's what you do. All plays don't score. Sometimes you just want to pick up a couple yards.
Two-minute warning.
Yeah, whatever. we get a halftime show?
Welcome back, and we're coming out of the 2-minute warning.
You know about the different plays.
Second down after that pass play.
I know a little bit about football.
Kaepernick will be taking the snap out of the pistol. Rocked for a loss on that tackle.
Okay.
Should just got there.
After that last carry, it's 3rd and 3. And Crabtree's lined up in the slot. The call is for...
That's fine. Yeah, I know.
Yeah, they're too impatient on the defensive part there.
I think that gives me a first down.
And Jim, being that anxious, it's cost him a couple times today.
Appreciate that. Now I can play a little.
No problem. Fucker.
First down, offense readying for the snap. Johnson's going to get set in the slot for this snap. Looking across the middle. Whitner's in on the tackle.
The key to being a really good route runner and running these drag routes across the field is show some courage. Don't worry about what's in front of you. The quarterback will take care of that.
First down here after the completion. Johnson's in the slot. And he hauls it in.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Complete, but did not get them the first, so it's second down now. Bolden's lined up now as a slot receiver. Wants to go deep. Makes the catch. Touchdown.
This goes to show you got to practice everything in the NFL. On both sides of the ball, you can tell the offense practices quite a bit. The receivers were in position. The football came their way, and they get a touchdown on a Hail Mary pass.
The point after is good.
There you go. You ready? There you go.
The 49ers will take their spot on the bench after contributing to the cause, especially via the passing game, over 60 yards by the air.
Nah.
49ers setting up for the kickoff.
The onside kick.
Benjamin's got it. Gets out past the 20 and brought down at the 24. They face first down. They load it up now. Bring out the jumbo formation. Looking to the right side and throwing. Has Cameron.
That was a nice job by the offense. It just puts them in a better position to pick up third down. Nice little throw and catch.
The pass play was good for 5. 2nd and 5 coming up. So that's going to do it for this first half. We'll be back with our halftime report after the break.
Could have gotten lucky.